So recently there's been development of a big road from Baplu to Baza, correct?
Yes.
So describe that and what do you think of it?
Well, yeah, I find it very upsetting because, as I say in a book, I'm actually currently writing the what will protect Bassa Village from having its traditional culture destroyed is its remoteness. There's no real possibility for development.